That's all that it does. And then running on this 800W, you get the advantage of the lower price on the ink, the higher speeds, and then you get the white ink. This truly is our flagship printer. Another cool thing, I want to send another job? Go to Fuego, reprint, one print. Light's going to go on here because we have a new panel and it's 500 gigabytes or more, and it has all the jobs you send over. They just stay right on there. So I start sending jobs. You reprint stuff all the time. Go ahead, go to the panel, send them again. All brand new, completely redone. But I want to show you the printer running. So we're going to go to our little friend, the 700 here. And we're going to open up the lid and show you how this works. Now, first, I'm going to kind of, it's gone into hibernation. It's all Energy Star. This is an HP recycled canvas. And man, it prints beautiful. It's got a nice white point. It's a really good, it's both economical and environmental. And this printer is going to come up quickly. It's got a nice solid state hard drive. Again, the really large file sizes. I have all the files on here. And I have been printing. You know what this is? That is four pass. 334 square feet an hour. That is real. I have color pop. I have speed. And it looks gorgeous on this canvas. I could do this on banner all day long, canvas all day long. Now, some canvases I might go to, say, a six pass, which is a little bit slower, but still very fast in production speed. And I encourage you to take a look at our speeds. I'm sure the folks at LexJet can kind of go over those for you. I don't go too much in the weeds on speed and feed because those are all very relative, but I just wanted to show you at our highest four pass, which I consider that's the fastest the printer will go, I can run six color, four pass, 334 square feet an hour on this printer, on this material, and it looks great. I would alternate between six and four pass on this all day long and never need to move from it. So I'm going to be upwards of 250 to low 300 square feet an hour consistently on this particular canvas. And don't kid yourself that the colors don't look good. I am blown away by how good the colors really look on these printers. Our color team and our new pigments, absolutely a testament to how good our technology is. And then all you have to do is hit job queue, send another job. But that's not quite what I want to do here. I want to show you how it looks inside. So the first cool thing is cut. The door is automatic. If you're my height, kind of be aware that the door comes in an awkward position. It's got a new rotary cutter, which is sweet. Fast, accurate, never dulls, cuts through anything. I've cut polycarbonate, canvas, banner. It's not like that drag knife cutter. This thing is really a beauty. So this is done. I'll lift it up, hit done, and then let's see what's inside. We got some very important advances here. The first of which is the opening lid. It makes it super easy to see everything in here. All easy to access. You can auto load, you can manually load. We have a completely rebuilt platen. Everything on this platen has been redone, and I have a nice little thing to show you the platen. All of the pinch rollers are new. All of the platen has been redone. Everything on this is completely rebuilt, and I think great deal more robust, more accurate. Those pinch rollers are really something. It also has new ink collectors, and I did this recently to do a bunch of mesh. This is an accessory, okay? It doesn't come with the printer, but these all come off like little tiles. You lift the lever, you take the tile off. Now you're going to print on mesh, you're going to need this because you're going to put ink all over the platens otherwise. And then you put these platen covers right there. And then you can print on mesh. Got a hipster problem? You got to put signs up. You got to hang them on the chain link fence, and mesh is a really good way to do that. So all this is rebuilt. We have new edge guards as well. I got a nice little picture of the edge guards. They look like that. You only need them in rare occasions. Okay. Generally, you don't run with edge guards. I have them off from here completely. I need them, like a, let's say a window perf had some burr edges. That's what I'd use them for. Put them on, take them back off again. You notice we have fans right here. That's on purpose. The fans are part of what we call a homogeneous print zone. The goal of the homogeneous print zone, to ensure that we have consistent, accurate color. The fans look like that, so you can get a nice view of them. And this is the homogeneous print zone. Homogeneous print zone uses just a little bit of temperature in the print zone so that whenever you're printing, summer, winter, spring, fall, change location, new location, everything that goes through that print zone is exactly the same temperature, which is very important for color consistency here in the printer. The take-up reel improvements were really important for the accuracy of tiles and panels. We wanted a completely redone take-up system. The print zone being homogeneous with temperature there, combined with the new print heads and the way we've structured their energy, is designed to maintain color consistency between prints and between tiles. Add to the fact that all the printers have built-in spectrophotometer with our own closed-loop color calibration and ICC capacity, you can maintain color consistency by just pressing a button and saying, closed-loop color calibration, it prints a chart, reads the chart, and then adjusts the color so that you always get consistency on the printer. All of this that you see here has been rebuilt. The entire platen system and the way we're doing our ink collectors, new. Pinch rollers, new. Homogeneous print zone, new. Take-up reel and feed reel is new. It is brilliant. It's fast. It's accurate. It's easy to use. It's super easy to load. You shut this and you leave it shut. If you need to pause, you can pause right here from the panel. So I'm going to send a job, hit reprint, and print. Easy as that. Now I'm going to move a little bit over here to another printer. I want to show you the 800 and the 700W. I have these two running back here. This is something I was running the HP removable adhesive fabric. And that is this right here, removable adhesive fabric. And I cut some into little shapes. And the idea is you can print it, you can cut it, you can put it on the wall, you can take it off the wall or reposition it. And it has a beautiful sort of polyester fabric texture to it. Great product. And then legendary scratch resistance. And then this is all repositionable. And it functions really like if you want to use it as wall covering or what do you want to use it for. What I also did is LexJet has this incredibly cool product called LexJet Premium Silver Mylar. And this silver mylar is a heavy-duty Type 2 silver wall covering. And I loaded this stuff in there, and oh my goodness, the color on this is on white ink. And Flexi has all of these adjustments within the white ink, so I can put it under the individual pixel, or I can put it solid flood. It's super cool. Using white ink on these textured metallic wall coverings, there's going to be a designer that really figures out how to do beautiful work on them, and they're going to be producing things on these wall coverings like this that nobody has ever seen before, because our white ink is just off the chain. Gorgeous. I mean, gorgeous. I've never seen anything like it. And it takes on the image of the particular material. So it's not like, you know, I still have the gloss. I still have the texture. It's not like UV where it's just laying down this turtle shell. It's just nothing I've ever seen like it. So I had to mention it because I've been using that as well as running over here. I'm going to send this to reprint. This is the HP Prime Gloss Air GP on the 800, and I generally run this all at 6 pass, and you get beautiful results at these very fast speeds. And the HP Prime is a polymeric vinyl. You're really getting the value of a monomeric, but you're getting the price of a monomeric, but the quality of a polymeric vinyl. And that is a very consistent and stable material that I've been running regularly on the 800. The printers are designed to be fast, easy to use, consistent, reliable, innovative. We've introduced a whole series of new features on them that I think make us and completely stand out in ways that other people would not. I want to show you, it's a little hard to do this because of the you know, we're doing a presentation, you got to hold prints in your hand. And so what I did is I used the HP Prime, and I printed the image 12 pass, 8 pass, 6 pass, and 4 pass on this particular vinyl so that you could really see this in a light box. And, you know, we're getting saturation and color. This is 388 square feet an hour, which really would be used on a banner on the 4 pass. I prefer the 334, which smooths out a little bit of that vertical pass band. But look at the saturation. I mean, even as we go faster, I'm still using that 1200 DPI, 10 picoliter drop, high ink saturation, and really beautiful balanced grayscale. I was just stunned at how good it looks and consistent it looks across the board. Whether I'm doing higher or lower speed, it's just the most subtle adjustment of what you're going to see as you move through the speed channels. So the printer is productive, easy to use, water-based, outdoor durable. I mean, we have our long-term warranties with all of the major vehicle wrap companies. The printer comes with Onyx in the box, one-year subscription, all yours. And then Flexi stepped up and said, you know what, we'll give you 1 year as well. So in effect, you get the option of two rental cars that you have available to you right out of the gate for 2 years. I think this printer is a remarkable solution. I think it's a complete game changer in terms of the way it does what it does. All of the facets of Latex have been upgraded and innovated. The white ink, the expanded color, the faster speeds. And I can just sit right here and watch the blinking green light and know that everything is working perfectly. You pair this up with all of our online technology, like the Knowledge Center, the Media Locator, the Print OS, all those things that LexJet can certainly explain to you and how they all work and how they support this technology. And I think you have an absolutely golden, innovative new series of printers from HP, the 700 and 800 series. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate you giving me the opportunity to explain the technology, and I'm going to sign off with, let's do a little bit of bossa nova.